Who is the first person you call or text after your match?
Mum, for sure.
I would say my mum.
Probably my mum, followed by my boyfriend.
What's the most challenging part of being a professional tennis player?
The day in, day out is quite relentless. You can't really have an off day. You have to be there all the time, 100%. And that's never easy for anyone.
We lose more than we win, so we have to be very good at picking ourselves up and just continuing and working really hard and trusting the process.